Hi, this is Brian Boland with the Terry Llanes Classic here at Sea Otter. Promoting our race for October 2nd and 3rd at North Star this year. And, you know, it's just trying to raise some money and for spinal cord research. The whole thing started back in 2007. Terry Llanes, prolific downhill racer and just great person, was injured and paralyzed in a crash in Colorado during a race. And we got together as a quick kind of impromptu sort of fundraising effort to try to raise some money for her, and we put on a race called the Race for Terra. It's taken off pretty well. We're now going into our fourth year, and now I think we can go ahead and just call it the Terry Llanes Classic at this point, and so that's what we're doing. Terra's made great strides and is a great competitor, and she's looking forward to trying out for the 2012 Paralympic Games in London. We're donating 50% of the proceeds for this year's race to the Christopher Reeve Irvine Research Center for spinal cord research. So thanks for listening, and you can find us at raceforterra.com for all the info, and check us out at our race at Terry Llanes Classic October 2nd and 3rd at North Star in Truckee, California. And once again, you can visit us all at Terry Llanes, raceforterra.com.